What's going on, everybody? Deadman Sharp back with NBA 2K19. And we are going to do the fourth Game 1 matchup. The Los Angeles Lakers, who ended up as 11-3, just like the Blazers did. But they put the Lakers in the fourth seed. They're taking on the Jazz, who ended up as 10-4 on the season. So they're in the fifth seed right now. If you have not seen the first three matchups yet, make sure to go check those out, because we have four more left before we move on to game two in the first round of the playoffs. So LeBron and his crew looking to get to the second round. In order to do that, they have to take out the Utah Jazz. So let's get into game one. So LeBron's trying to get his crew another championship somehow, but he has a lot of teams to go through. If he gets the Jazz out of there, he has to get past the Mavs, the number one seed in the West right now. They're taking on the Thunder. They might sweep them, but we will find out though. So game one in this series begins at 3-2-1 now. NBA playoffs continues. The fans in Los Angeles is going crazy. Game one between the Jazz and Lakers, we are off. Here's Ricky Rubio. Ricky Rubio gives it to Gobert. Gives it to Joe Ingles. Back to Gobert. Gives it to Favors. Gives it back to Gobert. Puts up a shot, it's off. Kuzma with the defensive rebound for the Lakers. And he puts up a three. That's off. Utah with the rebound. Here's Ricky Rubio. Gets a screen. Mitchell gets the Ingles. Puts in the three. Here's Lonzo Ball. Ball gets it to McGee, but it's stolen. Here comes Utah. Ricky Rubio puts in the three. Here's Caldwell Pope. Guarded by Mitchell. He gives it to LeBron. And it will be a jump ball. LeBron James got trapped there. Oh man, this might be easy for LeBron. and it's gonna be Lakers ball. Lonzo wide open, puts it in. Here's Rubio. Gives it to Mitchell. Great defense by Caldwell Pope. Jump shot. It's off. Here comes Los Angeles. Ball. Gives it to LeBron. Takes it all the way. And he gets fouled. Favors picks up his first foul. And James nails the first free throw. Both teams making the substitutions. Korver and Cephalosha come in for the Jazz. And Rondo and Hart come in for the Lakers. And James nails the second as well. Here's Utah now, leading by one. Here's Favors. Kyle Korver, the former Cleveland Cavalier, gives it to Cephalosha. Nails the three-pointer. Here's Rajon Rondo. He gives it to LeBron. LeBron turns it over. Utah fast break. Derek Favors slams it in. Here's Rondo. And he gets fouled by Rubio. That's his first. And here comes some substitutions for both sides. Rondo with it. Gives it to Muscala. Gives it back to Rondo. Puts up a three-pointer. It's off. Here comes Utah. Korver. And it's an illegal screen on Jamison Crowder. Here's Rondo. He turns it over. Here's Exum. Puts up a three. It's off. Rebound Chandler. Here comes Los Angeles. Rondo the chance to Chandler. Muscala. Muscala. He's trying to do the post-up game. He gives it to Lance Stevenson. He lays it in. Here's Exum. Guarded by Rajon Rondo. Gives it to Kyle Korver. He gives it to Udo. Gives it to Cephalosha. Gets a screen. Here's Exum for three. It's off. Rebound by Los Angeles. Stevenson puts up a three. It's off. Rebound Rondo. He lays it in. Exum with the ball. Guarded by Rondo. Puts it up at the buzzer. It's off. So we end the first quarter. Utah leads by two. We'll be back to Los Angeles after this. Welcome back to Los Angeles, everybody. Utah 11 and the Lakers 9 at this point. We're going to start the second quarter here in this round one playoff matchup. Because the winner of these two takes on the winner of Dallas and OKC. Rondo Gives it to Lance Stevenson. Gives it back to Rondo. Great defense by XM on Rondo. Rondo is blocked. Here comes Utah now. XM puts up a three. It's off. Rebound Stevenson. Gives it to Rondo in the corner. Puts it in. Here's Utah. Crowder misses the layup. Here comes Los Angeles. Hart gives it to Stevenson. Gives it to Muscala. Gives it to Lance Stevenson. He puts up a three. It's off. Rebound Cephalosha. Gives it to Udo. He gives it to Crowder. Layup, it's off. He gets it back. And he gets fouled. Tyson Chandler with his first foul. So Crowder going to the line for Utah. Crowder at the line. He misses the first free throw. Wow. So LeBron James and Caldwell Pope back in. And he makes the second though. Here's Rondo. Gives it to Chandler. He gives it to Caldwell Pope. Great defense by Korver. He puts up the layup. Blocked by Korver. He gets it back. And he gets fouled this time. Korver picks up his first foul. Utah is trying to steal game one on the road. Caldwell Pope nails the first free throw. Donovan Mitchell, he's checked in for Korver. Kyle Kuzma, he's checked in for the Lakers. And he nails the second as well. Donovan Mitchell for three. Puts it in. Oh, and almost turnover. Chandler to Caldwell Pope. And it's blocked by Crowder. Lakers get it back, though. And another foul. Ingles with his first. Rondo gives it to Chandler. Caldwell Pope. No good. Rubio turns it over. Here comes Los Angeles. James puts up the shot. It's no good. Kuzma with the offensive rebound and lays it in. Here's Udo. Udo gets blocked. He gets it again. Misses. Rebound to Utah. Ingles. And he misses. Udo again. He misses, and a foul on Caldwell Pope. That's his first. Derek Favors comes in for Utah, and Lonzo Ball checked in for the Lakers. Rubio gives it to Udo. He gives it back to Rubio. Rubio all the way. Block! Here comes Los Angeles. Lonzo turns it over. Here comes Utah. Favors to Donovan Mitchell. Here's Lonzo Ball. And no, he did not turn it over. And this time they turn it over. Here comes Utah. Rubio. No good. Rebound James. James, he gets fouled. That's favorite second foul. And they're not going to make a substitution for Favors. Here's Lonzo Ball. Gives it to Kyle Kuzma. Kuzma. And he gets fouled. And that is three on Favors. So they have got to put him on the bench and keep him on the bench. And he nails the first free throw. Jamison Crowder checked in for Derek Favors. Kuzma misses the second though. Here comes Utah. Ricky Rubio puts up a three. Puts it in. Ricky Rubio's trying to show something in this game. Lonzo puts up a three. That's off. Rebound Lakers. James Lonzo. Caldwell Pope. Misses. Here comes Utah. Donovan Mitchell. Makes the three. 4.2. Lonzo. Puts up a shot at the buzzer. It's off. So we end the first half. Utah with a 6-point lead. Welcome back to Los Angeles. The Jazz are leading by 6 to the Los Angeles Lakers. The Jazz are trying to take game 1 on the road here and take a 1-0 lead, cuz they will be back on the road here in Los Angeles. Lakers are trying to stop them from doing that, cuz we've already got 2 road games won. That was the Magic and Warriors. Here's Lonzo Ball. Gives it to Caldwell Pope. Caldwell Pope. He puts it up. It's no good. Ingles. Gives it to Crowder. Back to Ingles. Puts up a three. Misses. Ball to Caldwell Pope. Alley-oop to Kuzma. It's slammed in. The crowd is getting up on their feet now. Mitchell puts up a three. Puts it in. Donovan Mitchell. Caldwell Pope. And a foul on Crowder. That's his second. Here comes Derek Favors. Here's Lonzo Ball. And he turns it over. Ingles puts up a three. It's off. Rebound Kuzma. He gives it to Lonzo. Back to LeBron. Back to Kuzma. He gives it back to LeBron. Alley-oop to McGee is slammed in. Here's Utah now. Here's Donovan Mitchell. Gives it to Gobert. Gives it to Ricky Rubio. He gives it to back to Gobert. Puts up the shot. It's good. Here's Lonzo Ball. Gives it to McGee. Gives it to Caldwell Pope. Puts it up. It's off. Rubio gives it to Derek Favors. It's blocked by McGee. He gets it back. And this time he gets fouled by McGee. That's his first. And Favors misses the first free throw. Josh Hart, he's checked in for Caldwell Pope. He has been ice cold in this game. I don't know why he's missing wide open shots, but it's just a struggle today. And Favors makes the second, though. Timeout Lakers. They need to talk about it. Hello? Alright, bro. Alright, back here in Los Angeles. Utah 29 and the Lakers 21. Utah's trying to take game one on the road while the Lakers are trying to come back and take this game at home. Here's Los Angeles. Here's LeBron. Gives it to Kuzma. He lays it in. Here's Rubio. He turns it over. Hart. Kiss it to Lonzo in the corner. Puts it in. Here's Utah now. Here's Gobert. Gives it to Ingles. To Mitchell. 4-3. It's off. James to Kuzma. To McGee. To Josh Hart. Oh, and it gets ripped. No, on a steal, but it's a backcourt violation. Kuzma puts up the 3 foot a tie. It's off. Here comes Utah. Oh, and almost a turnover, but Favors lays it in. On a steal. Here comes Utah. Donovan Mitchell. He gets fouled. Mitchell nails the first free throw. and he makes the second as well. Lakers call timeout. Here in Los Angeles, 33-26 is the score right now. Lakers are trailing. They need to get some type of momentum. Lonzo to Josh Hart, puts in the three. Here's Utah. Gobert gives it to Ingles, puts up the three. It's off. Hart to McGee, to LeBron. Gives it to McGee. Kuzma puts it up at the buzzer. It's off. That's it for the third quarter. Utah leads by four. Fourth quarter basketball is coming up next to see who's going to win game one in Los Angeles. Who's going to take game one? We will find out in that fourth quarter. Welcome back to Los Angeles. The Lakers are trailing by four. Utah is looking to keep the lead so they can win game one on the road. Because if the Lakers do not win, they have got to get some type of momentum. Here we go. Utah with the ball. Ricky Rubio with it. Guarded by Lonzo. Gives it to Mitchell. Donovan Mitchell. Called for a screen. He gets it. Puts up a three. Puts it in. Lakers are trying to do something. Lonzo. Misses. Rubio. Gives it to Gobert. Layup is good. Kuzma gives it to Lonzo Ball. He's calling for a screen. He gets it. Gives it to Kuzma. Gives it to McGee. Gives it to Josh Hart. No good. Rebound Utah. Mitchell puts it up. Blocked. Kuzma with a huge block in the clutch. Here comes Los Angeles. Kuzma puts up the three. Puts it in. But they counted it a two. They're still down. Fans are chanting defense. Here's Gobert. Gives it to Rubio. Back to Mitchell. He's had a great game in this. He's had a great game. Favors gets ripped. Here come Los Angeles. McGee all the way. Misses. Gets it back to Kuzma. To Josh Hart. Puts in the three. Lakers are getting back in it. Here's Favors. Gives it to Ingles. Puts up the three. It's off. Here comes Los Angeles. LeBron. Alley-oop. It was stolen. Rubio, alley-oop, it's stolen. Here comes Los Angeles, Kuzma. Lamp is good. 2-point game, and Utah's going to call a timeout. What a comeback by Los Angeles. Guys, it is a 2-point game right now. A 2-point game in the stages of the fourth quarter. What a game for Donovan Mitchell. What a game for Donovan Mitchell. Just incredible. But the Lakers are now trailing by just 2. Utah with the ball. Leading by 2. Fans are chanting defense. Uh-oh. Almost a steal. Favors to Donovan Mitchell. And 1. Donovan Mitchell in the clutch. Wow. Donovan Mitchell in the clutch. He does not want the Lakers to win the first game. He wants to take this one on the road. Mitchell nails the free throw. Lonzo wide open. Puts it in. Lonzo Ball. The game of his life. He does not want to lose. Here comes Rubio. Gives it to the Favors. Back to Mitchell. Oh, he gets ripped. Here come Los Angeles. Kuzma. To McGee. To Caldwell Pope. For the lead. Puts it in. Timeout, Utah. The Los Angeles Lakers have taken the lead with a minute and 12 left to go here in game one. Guys, it is a 1-point lead for the Lakers. They only need a stop in order to try to keep their lead. Here comes Utah. Favors gives it to Rubio. Gives it to Gobert. Trying to post up McGee. Puts up the layup. It's off. It was way off. Here comes the Lakers. Caldwell Pope to Kuzma. It gets blocked. McGee with the rebound puts it in. The Lakers are leading by 3 in the first game. 46 seconds to go. Utah needs a 3 to tie. Rubio calls for a screen. He gets it. Puts up the 3. Puts it in. And as a matter of fact, Utah has no timeouts left. They've already wasted their 2 timeouts. So they have no more timeouts left. Lakers only have 1 more left. The crowd is on their feet. Here, Lonzo Ball. Give it to LeBron. LeBron all the way. Utah, no timeouts. Utah, no timeouts. No timeouts. They have to go up court. Rubio for the lead. Puts it in. Lonzo Ball sagged off. Lonzo Ball sagged off. Why would he do that? And Utah takes the lead. Oh my gosh. Now the Lakers have no timeouts. Lonzo Ball with the ball. Tight defense by Rubio. He's trying to do something. Rubio was trying to reach there. Lonzo gets a screen by LeBron. He's trying to take it back. gives it to Kuzma. To Mickey, slams it in! No timeouts for Utah. Mitchell puts on the shot for the win. No good. And the Lakers take it. The Lakers take it. The Lakers take it. Off a game winner by JaVale McGee. Did you see the emotions by the Lakers? Wow. Did you see that emotion from the Lakers and the fans after the Lakers took that? Wow. For a second there, I thought that Utah was going to take it. But they had no timeouts left. Mitchell threw up the shot. It was off. And the Lakers takes game one of this series against the Jazz. So, if you are ready for the next episode, the Brooklyn Nets taking on the Toronto Raptors. Hit that like button. Make it splash on that like button.